the outsiders. There are a lot of unknown factors that still have to be discovered. But first of all, we have to know them better and understand who they are. So, let's start with their story. The Outsiders are a pride of lions who remain loyal to Scar after his death. Theoretically, we should have seen them in the first movie, as they were part of the Pridelands, at least during Scar's reign. Because of their ties to the former tyrant, Simba banished them to the Outlands, a barren wasteland with little to no food or water. We have seen them for the first time in The Lion King 2, after Kiara meets Kovu outside the Pridelands. The most important lion in the pride of the Outsiders is Zira, first and most loyal Scar follower and now leader of the Outlanders. Then we have Vitani and Nuka, both Zira and Scar children, and Kovu, also called the Chosen One. He's the official Scar's heir, meaning that he'll be the king of the Pridelands if they succeed to take over it. We don't know if Scar and Zira had a relationship, or if she was just a crazy devoted follower of him. That could be an argument for another video, but something is sure. Zira and the Outlander's goal is to take over Simba's pride, to rule it as Scar's will and become Pridelanders again. Despite of knowing Outlander's story, there are certain things that were never mentioned, neither in the movies nor the Lion Guard. For example, why are they loyal to Scar despite being an evil king? And why do they look different? These are few of those questions, and there are some theories that could answer that. This is the theory of the Outsiders. This theory could answer both why they look different and why they are loyal to Scar. The Outsiders were a nomad pride, not related in any way to the Pridelanders, reason why they looked so different. Given the difficulty of finding food and surviving, they were desperately looking for a home. They reached the Pridelands during Scar's reign, who welcomed them under the circumstance to swore loyalty to him. This is probably the one that stays more loyal to the canon storyline. As we can see in The Lion King 2, the Outsiders are a group of lionesses and the only males are children of Zira. They obviously were not present during Mufasa's reign, as they were born after the banishment. Instead, during the first movie we see that the Prideland is full of lionesses, thing that could demonstrate that they are, in fact, related to the Pridelanders. The reason why they look different could be related to the scarcity of food and water in the Outlands, turning it into an unhealthy environment, all factors that are causing them to look skinnier and with visible bones. In this case, we have to relate to the first theory. We know that Scar, during his reign, he let the hyenas come to the Pride. There's a theory that says that Scar is not Mufasa's biological brother and that he was rescued by Mufasa's parents. Based on his skinny appearance, he could belong to a poor and nomad pride, today known as the Outlanders, whose goal was to let Scar be rescued and then, as an adult, take over the Pridelands. Same plan that Zira had with Kovu. As their plan was achieved, Scar finally let his family join the Pridelands during the Dark Era. Despite not being canon, it would be an interesting theory to explain why Zira and the Outlanders were banished from Simba's pride. Simba knew that, in the Pride, Zira and her group of lionesses were still loyal to Scar, but he gave them the chance to stay in the Pride while they didn't cause any problem to the inhabitants. What he didn't know was that they were plotting against him to take over Simba's Pride. But being a minority, there wasn't chance for them to win against Simba and the whole Pridelands. Because of this, Zira decided to revenge Scar by killing Kopa, the son of Simba, by her own hands. We'll never know the truth about the Outlanders until Disney gives us an official explanation for that. What theory do you think should be the official story? Do you have your own? You can tell me in the comments or in the theory section on my Discord server. If you want more videos like this, please leave a like, I always appreciate it. I'm Ascari and I wish you a good night.